Now, we heard the song. Now. Then the next one says, why does the seeing, bracket meditation, not seep in automatically? How much do we need to live with the personhood? Okay, so let's explore this notion, whether this is true. What is here automatically? Personhood is here automatically, right now, automatically what is here? Using your term, automatically. Only the truth is here, automatically. For the rest, you have to put effort. For the false, you have to work. If you just stayed with what is here naturally, let's change the word to naturally. If you just stayed with what just is, there is no struggle, there is no trouble. You are a sage then. Is it? So, if you are open right now to remaining open and empty, that's it. All the effort that we spoke about previously, sorry, all the effort that we spoke about previously was just to make you open enough to be open. If you feel like you're open enough to be open now, everything, the highest pointing can be dropped. There's nothing you have to do. You see? So, but what will trap you? What will trap you is your idea about what you think must happen. What should happen once I become open and I come to this true realization? Will I have a life full of love, peace and joy? Will I have a halo? Will I have devotees? Will I be able to, every word I say will just sound like satsang? So, this need for a particular outcome from our just simple being, you see, is what traps us. Because even if it is not so serious, it at least makes a report card in your head saying, see, this is not happening for you, therefore you must not be open enough yet.